Oh, I'm gonna be excited to bring you this video. This is amazing out here. Hey, we're gonna be checking out Palo Duro Canyon State Park today. It's a beautiful day, we're gonna have some fun, let's do it. Okay, yeah, I'm impressed. Check that out. Palo Duro State Park, people, you gotta come see it out here. It's just south of Amarillo, Texas. There is an amazing amount of hiking and camping that can be done here. Thank you. guys, a really short history lesson. So apparently in the 1930s, the state of Texas developed this area for a state park and for the citizens of Texas to enjoy. They brought in the CCC, the Civilian Conservation Corp, you know, the group from the Great Depression. And yeah, they built up the roads, they built some buildings, made some lasting contributions. This is all that's left of their mess hall that was built right here. And it was their social center point. Yeah, that fireplace and chimney right there. Wonderful. And it's amazing. If you're into the outdoors, if you're into hiking and camping and bike riding, and especially dirt bike out in the back trails, this is the place for you in Texas. You gotta come here and enjoy the great outdoors. If you're just gonna drive around at a scenic route like I did, that's pretty awesome as well. Yeah, I surely enjoyed this day. I surely did. Y'all come see Palo Duro Canyon State Park, Texas. Okay, this talks about the J.A. Ranch and Charles Goodnight. Yeah, he developed one of the largest, perhaps the most famous cattle ranches in all of Texas and all the world.